Gagawa tayo ng low-carb cheesy chips. Ingredients: 1/4 cup coconut flour, 3/4 cup parmesan cheese, 1/2 teaspoon xanthan gum, 1/2 teaspoon malunggay powder. Haluin lang lahat ng mga dry ingredients and gradually add water. Kailangan ma-achieve natin yung dough-like texture. Knead lang po natin for about 5 to 10 minutes. And put in between two baking sheets and spread using rolling pin. Ngayon, cut na po natin depende sa shape and size na gusto nyo. Lutuin na po natin for about 15 to 20 minutes at 160 degrees Celsius o hanggang sa ito ay maging crispy. Ito na ang ating finished product. Tikman natin! O diba, parang totoong chips talaga. Sobrang crispy. Ngayon, babalutin ko na para pambaon.